for a long night of pulling. Some up ball. Oh boy. Here's your man.
You bet. Art Sims right there. Very proud of this young lad. Climbed up on 40-40 John Deere tractor. Working real hard for you right there. Up on the front. To a stop right there, we do have a distance of 263 feet, 10.92. Big truck and tractor pull, which is on the 23rd. We're going to have semis, four-wheel drive trucks, ...2.6 diesel, street stock gas, 5-mile-an-hour undercut cars, open farm undercut cars. They just got it all. More information, we've got that up here on this flyer. Cooper County Youth Fair at hotmail.com. All right, next up to make a hook right there with the general tonight, going to be Ethan Fairway out of Sedalia, Missouri, with a 650 Oliver coming down the track. 650 Oliver out of
another young man that's grown up in front of our eyes over the last 15 to 20 years. Saturday, sunlight, the Oliver. They just like pulling. That's all there is, baby.
Yes, sir. There we go. For the flag to a stop. 225 feet.
1.2. Clifford, right in front of the hotel right here. Here's Gibson, Farmall H. They said he found the wrong H. He got too many tractors here today, but he's got this one in control. 221.14. 221.14.
Hey, Arthur. Hey, that's how the way you kill that.
Ryan Young, next puller on the laptop side. Boonville, Farmall, Super C. I tell you what, Ian's got a pretty good watermark right there at that little low eight. One to go after.
All right, I tell you what, we've got to first class, 9,500-pound head farm information in right here. Art Sims got to Sedalia, Missouri with 263 feet, only 10.92 inches. Going to be first place. And then Rockport is out of Concordia. Going to be second place with 263 feet, 6 inches. And Ethan Paragay going to be your third place winner right there with 225 feet, 1 inch. Ladies and gentlemen, third place for him right there. That's going to round out your first class on the general side. Ready to go to small block gas trucks.